हेलो, वी विल फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ के इन अ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन विच हैज़ रियल एंड इक्वल रूट्स. हाउ वी विल फाइंड इट? एज द इक्वेशन इज 3x² प्लस के एक्स प्लस 3 इज इक्वल टू 0. वी विल कंपेयर दिस इक्वेशन विद ax² plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Here a is equal to 3, b is equal to k, and c is equal to 3. Now since the roots are real and equal, so we will find discriminant. We can write D as discriminant. This will be equal to 0. Why? Because the equation, quadratic equation, has real and equal roots, so discriminant is equal to 0. So we will write B² minus 4AC is equal to 0, because discriminant is equal to B² minus 4AC. If D is equal to 0, B² minus 4AC is equal to 0. Now we will put the value of these. What is B? It is K² minus 4, A is 3, and C is 3 is equal to 0. K² minus 36. We multiply these three. This is equal to 36 is equal to 0. Or we can say K² is equal to 36. If K² is equal to 36, then what will be value of K? It is square root of 36. K is equal to plus minus 6. That means K is equal to plus 6 or K is equal to minus 6. This is the answer.